Okay, here we go. Jerry Farnsworth again, another episode of Search Engine Bully. Okay, real estate agent in Morristown. Now, if we see that there right now, we see no one in particular except for a bunch of companies. Nicholas Real Estate. Again, these are pay-per-clicks over here. We want to get her in the organic section, so now we click on videos because videos are very important. Why? YouTube's the number two search engine behind. Yeah, okay. Now it seems like the main guy here, according to this, would be this guy right here looking for Morristown Realtors, and then it says the person's name. So Realtors, yeah, maybe we can do that. All right, so when it comes to rankings, that guy's number one. Let's go back over here. All right, so I did something, and let's see what happens in the next little while. Okay, we'll be back. Okay, so here we go. So now we search, get a little refresh here, and I'm not sure we ranked as if it has only been a few minutes, but this is just giving you an idea. I actually did a case study a few minutes before this, if you ever watched that video, using the same things, same name. So check on videos, looking for realtor. Boom, 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 boom. Let's see here. Pretty cool. Okay, but I did it on YouTube. So let's see how we rank already in the number two search engine when it comes to it. And there it is, case study. Here we go. See, this is what we did 8 minutes ago. And this shows when I was going through the stages of looking for a potential realtor, and I used her. I picked Kimberly as a case study.
Hello and welcome to another episode of Search.
Which is kind of cool. Okay, but again, it took just a few minutes. Now that means that if someone's looking for a real estate agent right now on YouTube, they will get a chance to see that, a competitive video that was done 5 minutes ago. Now most of these places here, most of these people are the same ones. Let's see here. I'm really curious to continue the search because I did the next video that was more like a testimonial one just a few minutes ago. Alright, now I'm not sure if that's going to be enough to actually get it onto the web because just using YouTube normally is not enough. But from there, what I'll do is I'll go to other places and launch the same video. So let's start doing that. You know, before we do that, we're going to go check on the search engine. I should say, shows related searches, because obviously Morristown has surrounding towns, which is Parsippany, Summit, Morris Plains, Morris County, which is the actual whole county, and Madison. And I don't really care about this part, so if I grab these over here, this is what I want to have for other areas. All right, cool. And then what I do is I copy and paste and I go to my notepad and I get rid of what I don't want and I keep what I do want. In this case, I do not need all these other things here, but I do want to keep the real estate in those other areas. Okay, now let's check somewhere else. Now how about real estate Morristown and J? So if I click on this, this is what I'm looking for. Real Estate Morristown and J. And obviously the searches went higher, but I'm curious to find out let's see. Now here's another one of my secrets. Go to namecheck.com and you're gonna click on what would be the client. And what they really are is a real estate. They want real estate in Morris County and J. So I'm checking to see what places, what intellectual properties actually has, internet properties, has this available. As you can see, all of these are available, including a YouTube channel. So if I was an agent, I wouldn't want to have a YouTube channel. So we'll do that. Cool. Okay, I changed it to Real Estate Agent Morristown NJ, long tail keyword. But you know what? Look, all these things are still available, YouTube channel included. So that's the way I would personally attack this right now, by having multiple. We got a Facebook possibility, and that's really what she is. She's a real estate agent in Morristown, New Jersey. Okay, see ya.